one of life's great moments. A time of solemn commitment as well as good wishes, feasting, partying and joy. Jesus shared in such an occasion at a wedding at Cana and gave there the sign of a new beginning as he turned water into wine. Marriage is intended by God to be a creative relationship, as his blessing enables husband and wife to love and support each other in good times and in bad, and to share in the care and upbringing of children.
Shelley Marie, take you, David Shaw, to be my husband,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
for better for us,
for better for worse,
for richer for poorer,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
till death us do part,
according to God.
According to God's holy law,
in the presence of God,
I make this vow.
Please, my friends. Heavenly Father, by your blessing, Let these rings be to Shelley and David a symbol of unending love and faithfulness, to remind them of the vow and covenant which they have made this day through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Shelley Marie, I give you this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share.
And all that I have, I share.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
David Sean, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I have, I share with you.
All that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
In the presence of God, and before this congregation, Shelley and David have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by joining hands and by the giving and receiving of a ring. Therefore, I proclaim that they are husband and wife together. May those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. We're going to sing again now, hymn number 153.